He's got himself stuck in a hole, the nutter. Come on, little Biffa. Okay, he's got to work to help himself here. Oh, come on. Hypothermia. Hello, guys. Welcome back to the next episode of Oxygen Not Included. I've just been playing a little bit off camera, getting some stuff ready for this episode. And let me just show you what's been going on. Up here, we've done a bit of a rejigger. We're getting quite high up here. We've not got to the surface at all yet. But this is what's been going on. I've been making them collect some of this amalgam and stuff that's around here because we need to use some of that. Oh, I've dug up through there now, so we don't need that anymore, so they can get through quicker. Got to be careful of this. If I accidentally dig that out, we're in big trouble, but we're okay at the moment. Down the bottom here, what have we been doing? I've been sort of marking out what I want to do here with my batteries and doing the same water cooling, dropping the water onto the top. That may actually change and be up here, so we can have two rows of batteries. It's funny, when you're marking stuff out, it only lets you mark stuff out if you actually have the items that you're going to make it with available. So we've got 10,000 amalgam now, so I can now mark out some more batteries. But if you have a look down there, that figure's going down. So even though, I mean, that's right, isn't it? But a planning tool would be good. If there was like a ghost option over here to say, I just want to plan stuff out, and then, I don't know. And then have another button you click and it puts the items there. I don't, it's something I just was thinking about, you know, because the only way of planning out stuff like this, if I wanted to plan out a massive battery array, would be to have enough amalgam for it to actually get done. So I'm going to cancel these. We're not going to need those there. We've got the tiles that let the water through, the mesh tiles in between there. I'm digging this out. This is where the water's going to go. In fact, before they dig that out, I want them to build this lip here. So I am going to put this as a priority because I want to catch all that water that's coming down here. Otherwise, we are going to have a problem with cooling stuff. We will have to reconnect. Let's get that going down to there. Oh, and look what I found down here. We're digging down. Masses of algae. Algae loads there. There's more around here somewhere, so we're going to go and get some of that as well. Let's speed things up a bit. Who's the most stressed? The Biffa boy and TNT Druid. You guys can have a little relax. Biffa boy, TNT Druid. There you go. Some harvesting to be done. Let's just add that as a 7 as usual. Good. So yeah, we're going to clear this out. This is where all the water's going to run down to. This bit here may just get rejiggered a tiny bit. We shall see. But this lines up with the floor patterns that we've had before. This is the bit that's wrong. So this may get rebuilt. We shall see. When I built this down here before, and we sort of randomly picked a space for it all to go, I never thought we would get this far down with our base. I've been digging out some of these areas as well. So oxygen pressure may be a little bit low at the moment, but that's fine. We're dealing with it. That's okay. So then up here, what we would have is, yeah, get this done first, catch all the water. Got chlorine in here, but I don't think that's going to go anywhere. That's probably going to stay in this area here, which is fine. I don't want any batteries this high up. This is as high as they're going to go. We could even add another floor of batteries here, because we can catch the water lower down. This one here, I'm just thinking, actually, I may just remove two from the edge and have the water run through the middle section. I think that would be better. Like that. Because we don't want the water dripping on the outside, do we? So let's go for that. Bom, 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 bom. Battery. Yeah, this is all at 5s at the moment. So then we could have another floor down here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that'd be there. Like that. So the water would run, drip down into there, and that'd be our store of water. And this will all get rejiggered at some point. So maybe we'll do that, but we'll dig that out for now. We'll see how that goes. This I'm going to put on a priority 1. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, in fact, we'll cancel that because we just want that to get dug out, don't we, at some point. So we'll put that back in to be dug out. This is all low priority at the moment. I'm just sort of planning. And then above this, we will have our liquid vents. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that. And then as to where we're going to get the liquid from, I mean, this is our main This is our main line that comes up and down here. If we could somehow go over something over here. Liquid bridge. Intake is the green. Oh, so we can go over there. Look, we can build it behind the ladder. Yeah, there was at one point in one of the patches you couldn't put these by ladders. That's why a few times I sort of thought, oh, we can't do it. So we could go there. We could come down here. So in that door over that tile down the bottom there. And what's this one here? Is this actually being used for anything? Oh, it isn't, is it? So that one can actually be removed. Oh, well, there we go. Look, this pipe that runs along there. This one isn't being used anymore. So if we deconstruct that, that might make our job a little bit easier. So let's put that down for deconstruction. In fact, it will make it a little easier because we can just run that pipe straight down. Oh, okay. Well, yeah, I'm just deconstructing liquid pipes. That's fine. So if we add in this pipe coming down here, that can run down there. It could run along, along there, and then down into these. In fact, I'm going to just cancel that one there, just so it doesn't get hooked up. That one there, that one there. There we go. Yeah. So once we get this dug out, in fact, I'm going to put a bigger priority on all of this digging out. 9, please. Thank you, because I want that cleared. There we go. And then we'll sort of take it from there and see how we're going after that. This is all filled in. This is, should be a 9. Yeah. Can they not reach that? Unreachable. Should be able to get down here. Oh, I suppose once they start digging that out, it will. We've lost a bit of water, but we'll worry about that later. And then I want to get down here and grab some of this algae to really get on top of what we're doing. So what I'm doing at the minute is I'm sort of putting things in to be done at layer 5. I think if I go like that, they can squeeze through at an angle. And then when I actually want them to do it, then I'll come back and change the priority of it. But yeah, there we go. So that should, yeah, some of this is going to be unreachable because they're idiots and they won't do it in the right order. We'll see how far they get and then we'll come back. But I think that'll be interesting to set these two things up on there. Flooding. Why are you flooding? Shouldn't you just automatically go down here into this area? You did before. Why are you stopping now? Oh, monkeys. Okay. We may have to just do a little bit of jiggery-pokery here, because I want both of these working. See, these are going to have just empty holes underneath. These ones, hopefully, will be okay. Oh, do you know what? We're going to have to try and stop it dipping down there as well. So that ladder's going to go. This will end up being closed off. Yeah, we'll worry about that in a minute. Let me just fiddle with this for a sec. Well, this is interesting. We've had a chlorine outbreak. Good grief. Yes, there was lots of chlorine producing stuff down here, which they're now picking up and taking away. Oh man, I should have got this floor done first. We're losing a load of water. This is working now. I've opened this up a bit and it's actually going down. But yeah, it doesn't take much for, oh look, are these, this is snow. Is there any, I don't think there's any bleached stone that's now in the open, but unfortunately, we had some out in the open long enough to create these pockets of chlorine, which isn't very good. There we go. And don't say it's the hand sanitizer, because the chlorine isn't up where the hand sanitizer is. It's everywhere else. we have another duplicant. I think we're saying no to any duplicants at the moment, unless they're absolutely amazing. 12 digging! Oh my goodness! Wow. So the downside of that is decor expectation 35, but wow, sip of tea. Hassan, you are the digging machine. I feel like we have to take him. We've got enough food. We're doing lots of digging at the moment. And he's the man to do it. We're going to take him on. He's fantastic. That's what we need. Let me find the name from the last episode that I can check. The top comment. And we will name him after one of you. Right back at you in a second. I don't normally say right back at you. My words in the wrong order. 1 second. Okay, the name has been chosen. Hassan has been renamed to Musho for Mushness. I love that name. That's why I picked it. But yeah, you had a top comment as well from a couple of episodes ago. But I love that name. But Musho for Mushness. For Mushness. Welcome. And Musho's job is going to be nothing but... Oh, no one should be doing combat. Let's turn that off. Nothing but, let's have a look. What are you really good at? Repairing, which apparently uses the... Oh, mopping, harvesting, and digging. That is your thing. Seems we've got another person. What? Tinker strength? No. Okay, reject all. I think that's because I had Musho for Mushness waiting a long time for me. Okay, look at this lovely chlorine spreading everywhere. Oh, my goodness me. Chlorine. Right? Okay, yeah, we want this. We want everything swept up. Sweep. Sweep, sweep and dig. And then I want this done. Oh, you can't reach any of that over there, can you? Let's priority 9 that through there so you can get through. And then I want that built because we're losing all of our water. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. So none of this is bleached stone, so I don't know why... We're getting so much chlorine coming through. Unless it really was from those couple of things that we had. These air scrubbers. Let's have a look. Yeah. There isn't anything to get rid of chlorine at the moment. So we're going to have to sort of wait and see where it settles. And just sort of go with that. Let's get that bit done. Oh my goodness me. Okay, how are they... Oh, there's lots of food to pick up. Don't leave all the bristle blossoms on the floor. You're all getting stifled because it's getting toasty. Hooray! Let's see how it's getting there. It's getting warm. These are all freezing cold for some reason. I've no idea why. These haven't got enough power. That's probably what's going on here. Shouldn't you be on that thing rather than stood next to it, little Biffa? Maybe that's why you're getting stressed. You've forgotten how to work one of those. Right, these are all priority 8s. I'm going to put these ones as a priority 9 because we just don't have enough priority 9s around the base. And that one. Because at the minute, we don't have enough power to keep this thing going. Oh, power's getting over what's it did. These aren't being used, so we could disable that and disable that for what little use that will make in saving some power. And see how that goes. Harvest that. I think it's because we just don't have any algae. Oh my goodness, look at it spreading. I think this goes up and to the right. So I bet we're going to find it gets caught here. We could open a hole and just let it out. If it does, that would be fantastic. But it's slowly working its way through our base. What is in that one there? I think that's just sandstone. Yeah. And that one as well. Consumable or coal. Oh, okay. Let's deconstruct that one. Get our coal out of there. Okay, this bit's done. So our water is now being... I mean, it's like a vacuum over here, which is really weird. But now this is being stored in here, which is good. What is that? Is that snow? Yeah, okay. Well, let me get this the rest of this cleaned out. Boom, 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 boom. If I go up there and then, yeah, hopefully they'll be able to do that. And I'll be back with you in a few moments. And we have a hydro fan being worked by itself. Nobody's working it. And it's, what? What? How? Nobody's actually running the thing. Building broken. An air scrubber is overheating. Oh my goodness, no! Why is it overheating down here? Let's just slow things down a minute. So everything's suddenly getting hot around here. This is going... It says it's in use, but I'm not entirely sure that it is. But we might just leave it going if it is making a difference to this area. It's very weird that that's all overheating when... I mean, these aren't that hot. We could just drip water onto these as well and have this as a whole drippy water area because all of this is quite hot as well. I mean, biodistillers producing a little bit of heat. Maybe, I don't know. I'm thinking we should put this one on for now, but that's not that close to these. Has that got... Yeah, it's going to be repaired. That one's okay. That's going to be deconstructed soon. All right, well, let's just sort of... Let's just leave things going, see what happens. How are they getting on up here? Oh, man, they've got really high up here. What have we got? More Weezwort seeds. What's that? Oh, it says granite. Okay, that's fine. I wanted to grab this algae down here. Let's maybe, now that they've dug this out, before we build this here... See, water and stuff starting to melt as well. So we've got to be careful. I tell you what I might just do, is just so there's some people doing some building, is I'm going to get this built and this built. If they can reach that, that would be great. They probably can't. And like the floors. So let's get that done. Oh, you can't go through there, can you? So let's get that done with an 8. There we go. And get some of that cleared out. Good. And then down here, this is all set as a 5. So if I set this as an 8 as well. There we go. And we can start getting in there and grabbing some of that algae. That would be fantastic. There we go. Where's that coming from? Stuff up here is melting. That's what's happening. So where is this chlorine going? It seems to be sort of stopping in here at the moment. Oh, man. Lots of hydrogen coming through, even though these things ain't blooming working. Okay, that's going again. Batches are filling up. Okay. Well, I think we're doing okay. We're on top of things. Stress is low. Food is high. This is interesting. It seems to be sort of stopping around here, probably because of the pressure that we've got up here. But I just want to get a load of algae and get that done. So, in fact, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. Oh, there you go. You're picking up algae. What's this? Igneous rock. I want a couple of people just digging. Who's my best diggers? So Biffa's digging. Biffa boy's a bit slow. Mrs. Biffa. So I don't want you doing anything apart from digging. Yeah, that's fine. Little Biffa, you're doing nothing but digging. You're a bit slow. Bob Jenkins, you're doing nothing but digging. You're a 6, you're a 6. And you're doing nothing but digging. Let's just get this stuff done. Why is little Biffa... They could also do carrying as well, couldn't they? Digging and delivering. Yeah, let's do that. So they'll take stuff to be put away. Your athletics is so low, but... Yeah, we'll see how that goes. Who's idle? Little Biffa. Suffocating! Is that why he's idle? He's got himself stuck in a hole, the nutter. Don't know how he managed to do that. Get out! Get out and breathe! Oh, what? He's how on earth did he get in there? Okay, what have we got here? Algae, polluted water, ice, abyssalite. Could we dig out a couple of pieces of abyssalite and... Okay, whoa, 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 whoa. And save him, because he will drown. Let's get those. He will suffocate, I mean. If I get those as a 9, is someone going to come down here and do that straight away? Come on, little Biffa! Okay, he's got to work to help himself here. Let's grab... No, hang on, wrong tool. Let's grab... I'm panicking here, I'm panicking. Let's grab that. Can I make ladders out of abyssalite? Oh, someone's come to deliver the thing! Oh, come on! Hypothermia! Abyssalite. I don't think I can make ladders out of abyssalite, can I? Yes, I can. I can. Right, right. Come on. Right. Calm down. Sip of tea. This one's already had the stuff delivered. That's construction pending. Let's cancel that one and that one. And let's put in... This one and this one. Come on. Come on. Let's cancel this one so he stops doing that. Do this one here! No! no, little Biffa. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, no. Oh man. Oh man, no. Decor minus 15. Where can we bury? Up here? Oh. It's going to have to be somewhere far away because people are not going to be pleased. Oh, man. Little Biffa. Our first duplicant has died. Little Biffa. Suffocated to death. Oh, man, everyone's going to be so unhappy. That is not good. Can we actually take little Biffa back to where he needs to go, please? Oh, I can't believe it. Yeah, I know we're insufficiently producing oxygen. Ah, oh, little Biffa, I feel so sorry for him. I saw the idle thing and didn't quickly enough get on it, thinking it's not a problem. Oh, I'm gutted. I am honestly gutted. I really am. Let's grab that. And then we can sort of go out here. I want to be careful I don't let out that hydrogen. I am honestly gutted for little Biffa. Well, he had a good run. He lasted almost 200 cycles. He's still there. Is anyone going to come and pick him up? People are very stressed at the moment. And I'm not surprised. When that's built, I suppose someone's got to come and build it first. Okay, it's still up there. Construction pending. We'll wait until they've done that. Oh, it's a sad day. From cycle, I'm not quite sure what cycle he turned up at. I can't remember. I'm sure some of you guys know. It's a cycle 182. It'll probably get put on his gravestone, won't it? Let's just take a moment. Little Biffa. Okay, well, let's carry on with the base. Things have to be done. I want to get this done. I want to get this cleaned out. Got lots of things on nines at the moment. Could you please stop doing that? It needs picking up. Have we not got enough people on sweeping? We've got like two, three. We've got lots of people on sweeping. Okay, well, oh, there we go. He's gone. Who's got him? Someone's got little Biffa. Has this been made up here then? Yep. Here he comes. No. Biffa boy. He's bringing his brother. Oh, that's so sad. Let's take a screenshot. And there he goes. Has he got the date on there? RIP, little Biffa. Oh, that is very sad. Doesn't put on here when he was printed. Well, there we go. We have to think of the rest of the family, the rest of the base that needs to carry on. There we go. Let's grab those. Oh, chlorine. 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 It's spreading. It's going up and there's no more appearing underneath. So that tells me I've collected whatever it was that was causing the problem. So, oh, they're starting to do these now. Okay, who's really stressed? Bob Jenkins, Rorschach, Biffa Boy and Darkseid. Okay. So I think maybe we need to just let them not do a load of building at the moment. And just let them do the standard day-to-day jobs and relax a bit. Okay, can you reach all of these? Suffocating! Oh, okay. Well, you're okay because you'll get up somewhere else. Man, I bet oxygen's really bad. Yeah, this is all carbon dioxide. It's going everywhere down here. We've got a few patches of oxygen. Not much. I'm hoping that they're coming down here now. I am going to put this. We need to beef up getting oxygen. This is all now a 9, okay? That you can do whenever. I don't really care. So that's all an 8 anyway. Oh, that's right. I did put these at 8, didn't I? I'm going to put all of this at a 7. And then you can build it whenever you want. There we go. Right. Let's just speed these guys up a bit. Let's have a quick look at our report from our previous day. Yeah, loss of 74 kilograms of oxygen. That is not too bad. Power wasted, that is bad. That's why we need a load of batteries. Because we're basically, these coal generators are both running. And they just run all the time. Coal, we've got some. Oh, bleached stone, yeah, we've got some. Coal, we've got plenty. Cool, look at this. It's slowly spreading out. I'm hoping it's just going to all disappear. Or end up in one spot. We have to see what happens. Let's get some harvesting going. But like, these never fill up enough, do they? I'm wondering whether just to put another power wheel on this thing here. Yeah, we're getting more oxygen up there. Yeah, we just need to get algae. That's the thing. I keep saying it. We just need to get this algae down here. As soon as we start getting this, we're going to start getting on top. Building broken. Somebody going to fix it or not? Probably need to mop up some of this stuff down here as well. Let's put a mop on a 7. I don't know where that's all coming from. Somebody's done something somewhere. Yeah, let's get that. I don't think we're going to have another person. Oh, I'm still sad. I'm bummed out about little Biffa. You could probably tell in my voice. I really am. Strength deep. No, we don't need anybody else at the moment. We've got 12 beds. We've got 12 people. We're still in mourning from little Biffa. So let's... Yeah, look, there's no chlorine coming off that, so we're fine. There's lots of good pockets of oxygen around here. There's tons of oxygen there. Tons of breathable... Oh, polluted oxygen. Okay. Is this polluted? Oh, that's polluted as well. We can just let that out. That would probably help. I know it's polluted, but... No, I don't know, actually. We'll leave it there. How's this going? We have to let some of this through soon, I think. All that... Yeah, I know buildings lack resources. They're getting to it. Look. They're getting down here. This is what we need. Oh, man, the stress. Musho for Mushness. Chazura, Biffa, Mrs. Biffa. Well, I can understand Biffa and Mrs. Biffa being a bit stressed. It's been a stressful couple of days. Musho for Mushness. There we go. Come and get de-stressed. We've got lots of storage. Food, we're still doing okay. This, I don't know whether that is really helping with this. These are still at around the... what are they at? 103? Actually, they're probably about, I would say, 5-ish degrees lower. If that could have gone in the middle, that would have been even better. So, I mean, that might not make a huge difference to this as an overall area. Because the heat's coming across from here. But we're going to be dripping water onto them anyway, so... Oh, man... Okay, all of that's gone. Let's see if we can get rid of these. You could reach that. Oh, I'm gutted. I am gutted. Right, let's cancel that. Let's do the ones that I actually want them to get before they start destroying everything else. So like that up there, and then we'll get rid of the floor ones. So this now, we probably will need to add a bit more water into this at some point, because that's going to be cooling this as well. They're almost there. Almost there. Okay, I found out where the polluted water's coming from. It's coming from up here. Something somewhere is melted, or what are we in here? This is polluted ice. I don't know whether it's coming all the way down from up there. And then there's water there, and then it's running down here. I think that's what's happening. Then it's running along here. Then it's coming down. It's just everywhere. So we need to sort of try and put a stop to that somewhere. This is overflowing the top. This is coming down off the side here. We could just... I don't know, actually. Let's have a look. Then it's running down here. It's not... Actually, I don't know whether it is, because it's not going there. But this is full of polluted water here, and it's running off the side. So we need to do some mopping. Let's get rid of that. I don't think it's running there. It's running straight down. And then it's hitting this door. And it's going there. It's all right if it falls down this way. But, yeah. Building broken. This one's still broken. Awaiting material delivery. What are you waiting for? Copper ore. I bet we don't have any. Oh, we do have some. Okay, I bet it's on a low priority. It's on a 5. Yeah, these are working. So I think that's what's happening. It's all running down from up there. We're almost at the algae, which is what I really want. Oh, 1,321. We're at the algae. Excellent. So I'm going to put my oxygen, what's it produces. Where are they? These guys here. Oh, they're on a priority 8. They are going to be a priority 9. They are going to be above everything else. We want those things pumping like mad. And that one there to fill our base. And we've got this one over here, but that one's actually turned off. But I'm going to put that one on there. We're going to turn on that. Let's just check out our wire. I mean, these are disabled anyway. So I don't think that's going to worry the power. It would just connect that one up as well. Suffocating. Bob, leave. Don't suffocate. Go on, go. Oh, he's been trapped in. Oh, we're going to lose someone else. Bob, you're an idiot. Why are they doing this? No. Coal. Okay, we're going to try and move you. So you can move to that. What oxygen is in here? Oh, so he can breathe the polluted oxygen. So he'll be okay. No, it's still going down. We're going to lose Bob. We're going to lose Bob. There's no one's going to get down here to do this quick enough. Who's the nearest person? Oh, man. Where is everybody? Right, okay. The nearest person is Chizura. Oh, and you're actually coming down here now. So do that, aren't you? But you're not going to get there in time. Are you going to do it in time? No! Bob Jenkins! Oh, the stupid duplicants. Oh, man. Digging things out from underneath other people in dangerous areas is a stupid thing to do. Where did I put my gravestones? There. I can't believe we've lost 2 in one episode. Oh, man. No. No. They're not going to be able to reach that anyway, are they, over there? I bet. Unreachable. Oh, we don't want that dug out. What have we got at the moment? 3,000 algae, no slime. Okay, you will, priority 9, sweep up Bob Jenkins. Can you not reach over there? You will be able to reach over there. Please? We can reach him because there's... What? Okay, let's put in a ladder there. Or a tile. Let's put in a tile. And then you can sweep him up. That is bad. Bad form. You naughty duplicants. That is not how I want my base to be run. This should be hooked up soon. I'm not very pleased with my duplicants at the moment. First it was little Biffa. Now it's Bob Jenkins. Sorry, Bob Jenkins. Okay, building is broken. It's still broken down there. We do have people doing repairs, don't we? We've got 2 people doing repairs. Lots of people doing repairs. You're not doing repairs anymore. Tinkering 14. You can... 11, 12. You can... 17, 16. Yeah, okay. Maybe somebody will get to it eventually. The oxygen is going up. There we go. Now we've got the algae. This is what we want to see. Is you want this. Pumping out. But I mean, that is... Let's have a look. So we're running out of slime as well. But that's okay. We can get a load of slime. The best... Yeah, I'm not going to get it from there. Best place is right next to a geyser. No, it's not. It's right next to some ladders like this. So if we get priority 8, slime. Slime, slime. All of that slime. All of that. All of that. All of that. That and that. 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 That and that. So I'm pretty sure we can reach. And then when we need more, we'll start digging into all of this. We might just start taking this out layer by layer as well. We could do that in a couple of sections, couldn't we? Oh, here we go. Bob Jenkins' tasteful memorial is being built by Mrs. Biffa, and then somebody will come along. Has this all been swept up? Was it still a problem? No, it's still a problem. Yeah, we need to stop this water coming in down here. We need to put like a little lip, because every time that opens, it's coming through. Okay, we're going to stick a lip up here. Sedimentary rock made from a 9. I'm hoping I can still get across there. And then that will just stop it going over the top there. Water's a bit weird the way it acts. Oh, and there. Nothing's going to fall straight down. No, we'll let them get to that. Has Bob Jenkins been picked up? Not yet. Let's go and have a look. Stress levels are high. Well, I'm not surprised. No, he's still there. Will somebody come and sweep him up, please? What is wrong with sweeping up Bob Jenkins? He's right there. Okay, well, we'll let you get to that. Who's the most stressed at the moment? Biffa. Yes, I am. Biffa Miniman, TNT Druid, and Biffa Boy. Biffa Miniman, TNT Druid, Biffa Boy. Let's let them calm down a bit. Let's put some low priority harvesting on to grab that. Everything is stifled at the moment. Is it all getting a bit hot? What are they complaining about? Stifled and toasty surroundings. So even though this thing looks like it's going all the time, I don't think it is. But we need to cool this down. This isn't running. These are on... I did put them on 9s, didn't I? Yeah. Yeah, we'll have to have a look at that in a minute. We've got enough food. We've got a spare bed. Digging and medicine. Loud sleeper. No. Tinkering. No, okay. Reject all of you. Sorry, everybody. Right, okay. Let's just have a look down here. Has this been hooked up yet? I want this battery hooked up. It's on 8s. Wire not been done? I did put some wire in there. Oh, I tell you what it was. Oh, there we go. Yeah, it's already in there. Look. I wanted that one done just so we could at least save some of the power. Oh, the chlorine is sort of going. These air scrubbers don't... This is using carbon dioxide. So what? It sort of seems to be gathering over there. Okay. That's interesting. Well, we'll leave wherever that's going. It's because, I suppose, this oxygen pressure is increasing. But it's just we're not getting any of the cooling benefits of this system working all the time. Which is a bit annoying because that's affecting our food. So, we could maybe plant some more down there. What do they need again? Let's... Bristle blossom. They need... Gas pressure at least 150, from minus 23 to 23. So that's fine. So we could put some more in there. Let's actually deconstruct that. I think that might be a good idea, because these ones work pretty much all the time, don't they? Yeah. How's the oxygen? That gets pumped into there. We could add... Although we've got this one running here, haven't we? Which is probably filling this up with oxygen. Yes, it is. I might just add, let's just speed things up again, and just put that on a 7. I might just add that to there, just if every now and again a little bit's coming through. Ooh, wolframite. It helps to push the CO2 this way, because at the minute it's got nowhere to go, that CO2. Let's add in a... These are just gas permeable tiles, aren't they? Yeah. Oh, man, they're expensive as well. Let's add in one of those there. Okay, cancel that one then. There we go. And it means we'll probably have to dig this out as well. Let's stick that on a 7. If we just dig out as much of that as we can, maybe not that bit there for now. let's cancel that. That would be a gas permeable tile. We've got no copper and stuff left. Okay, how are we looking here? Plenty of algae, not so much slime. This will start building up. It'll be fine. We'll move those down there. Yeah, look, this is all sort of sinking. It's disappearing. I'm wondering whether these air scrubbers are taking that in and getting rid of it, which is a bit weird. I didn't think they did. Look, it is all just disappearing in front of our eyes. It's going down. Maybe that's why these are breaking. They are taking it in. That is weird. So maybe that's been a change, because as far as I was aware before, nothing would deal with chlorine. So there we go. That lip's been put on there. That lip's been put on there. Just make sure they can reach what I've asked them to dig out. Yes, they can. Good. Okay, they will get to that. Circuit overloaded. Yeah, that teeny tiny one there with a normal electrical wire. That's fine, because the rest is okay. And this is working. Excellent. That is weird, isn't it? That thing going there. We probably need to actually put one of those in somewhere and just let it go for a bit. Just to cool things down. It's a shame this area has got so hot. There we go. They're coming to build this, are they? I don't think that's a very high priority. No, it isn't. Let's make this all an 8 as well. Get that built. There we go. Get that done. And then we can put some planter boxes in there. And hopefully that will be okay. Clay, dirt. Let's build it with that. We've got tons of clay. Eight. That door will end up moving, I'm sure, at some point. When we get... Oh, there we go. That's filling up. Nice. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to spend a few minutes and just get this area done. I want it finished. So, back at you in a sec. Oh, I've said it twice now. I never say back at you. It just sounds weird. Back with you in a moment. There we go. Nice posh English way. Okay, we're almost done in this area. I had a slight change of heart of how I wanted this to line up and work. What's that going on there? Oh, yeah, let's disconnect that. So we're going to have three batteries in the middle above these mesh tiles. I don't want the water to be running down the side. I want it to just to be contained in this area here. There we go. We can stick our battery in. Fill that up. Get some heavy watt wire ready for when those are built. So I think that's fine. And then we probably will put another three down here. But these are filling up really good. These things are bumping like mad. What are they waiting for? Inefficient resource. Oh, we've got no slime or algae. Okay, well, that's no good. Let's have a look. Oh, there's a ton of slime up here. Let's just set all this as a 9 up the side of that ladder there. That's like the easiest stuff to get. Got another person arriving. Not necessarily. Oh, these are all. What priority are these at? 8. Okay, let's. We do need to get some slime mines going. That's going to be our next big thing once these batteries are done. There we go. That one's done. Let's. Oh, yeah, they're filling up these batteries. I should have had these. We've probably been wasting coal like mad. Is that. There we go. Yep. Excellent. The only thing we haven't got is the water. They're heating up a little bit. Let's have a look at that. So this just needs to be connected there and needs to be connected there. So that's fine. We can do that. 9. Thank you. So let's pop that there. That'll bring the water to these. And then if we go along there and around there, that'll bring the water to these. We don't need another extra pipe there, but that's fine. Why is there a missing piece of ladder there? That's a bit weird, isn't it? Let's fill that in. And then what we'll probably do is we may as well run our plumbing down there and along here, ready for the next ones that will go in at some point down there. Excellent. The water's starting to drip out already. Good. Running straight through. Excellent. Filling up. Let's grab this heavy watt wire. There we go. Connect him up. And then hopefully that will stay all nice and cool. I don't know what... Whoops. Overheat at 125. What are these getting to? 26, 28. I'm sure they're going to be fine. Almost all the chlorine's gone. These are growing down here now, so that's good. So these will end up getting removed. I think what's happening is this isn't running all the time, so we're not always getting cooling oxygen coming around there. But that's fine. If we move that, we are going to redo this. This is going to be redone. Batteries are going to be moved. I think this is a perfect place for batteries down here. Look at that. And then we can add another row if we want as well, which I'll be honest, at what level would that be? Let's go with the mesh tile. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, one. Let's do it this way. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it would be there. So I'm just wondering whether that's enough space for this water. We seem to be getting more water coming in here than we actually want. It's been dripping down from other places. So we probably need to just mop up some of these extra bits of water that we've got. And stay with the amount that we have. Yeah, because I don't really want to have this as a massive... I mean, we could just build this side up a little bit, couldn't we? Let's see. Yeah, we've got plenty of space there. Yeah, we could do that, couldn't we? We're going to have this as a little lip anyway, so that could go like that. Yeah, that would work out well, wouldn't it? And then we'd have the same over here, so that would be like that, with the lip there. Yeah, maybe we'll do that, and then we'll have the next set of batteries in there. Do you know what? Let me just finish that off. I want to get this done. And there we go. They've got to put one more piece of wire in there, and it's done. And that's working quite well. I'm pretty pleased with that. The only thing we don't have on here is like a regulator. Do you know what? We don't actually need these here. I've just realised. But this water's dripping down anyway over all of these. So actually having the water come along these ones here is completely pointless. I've just realised that. So in fact, we could disconnect that and that. And we don't need water running through those. So I'll remove those later. There we go. But the water's running down anyway. So they're working really well. They're filling up. These things are going and filling up these batteries. We have so much power, which is fantastic. So I do need to look around and readjust my power systems at the minute. So we can start evenly letting this power go to other places. I may even attach some of these to a different power grid. So they can store more power, remove those, have them stored down there. Something like that. We'll have a look through. So at the minute, there's a lot of stress. Mrs. Biffa, Darkside, Shazura. So I'm going to let these guys work through their stress, do some jobs around the place, and we will be back tomorrow. Hit the big B with a tea stain to subscribe. Thank you for watching. Thanks for all your hints and tips and help. Always greatly appreciated. And I will see you tomorrow for the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.